This is how you can create a two-way sync between Airtable and Trello using Unito. So here we have an Airtable called Content Calendar, where we have all of our social posts that are planned out for the next few weeks. When we need design, here we just have to check the box. We have a draft due column and a publish date. So basically, how I want this example to work is that I want any record that has design needed checked to sync into our marketing roadmap here and automatically have the design label. Another thing to note is I would like the due date on the Trello side to be the draft due date from Airtable so that we can have the visual before the publish date. So let's see how this works. So we have here a social post called 5 of the most affordable safaris that we need design for. So we'll check this box here. We'll give it a minute, and then we'll go into our marketing roadmap to show that it's synced in. So as you can see, our social post has synced in to the Trello board. We have the due date of the Trello card, which is the draft due date in Airtable. We have the label design automatically assigned to it. It went into the upcoming social post column. And here in the description, we have a link to the original Trello card if needed. So to show you how this works, we'll go here into our Unito dashboard, and I'll show you the different steps to get to this outcome. So in this first step here, we've connected our Airtable content production board to our marketing roadmap in Trello. Here we've created a one-way flow because we want only posts from content production to flow into our marketing roadmap. Here, we've set up a few different rules to make sure that only the tasks that we want to sync over will sync over. So here we have a rule that says design needed needs to be checked in order for it to flow from Airtable to Trello. And we have a rule that says that once it is synced into Trello, a design label will automatically be added to the card. In our field mappings, we've linked the different columns in Airtable to the different fields in Trello. So for example, the headline of the social post in Airtable will be the title of the card in Trello. The draft due date in Airtable will be the due date in Trello, etc. So there you have it. That's how you create a two-way sync between Trello and Airtable using Unito.